Hi guys, I am Prakash. Today I am going to show you how to load employee images in HCM, which is Human Capital Management in Oracle Fusion. We will see an example of loading images for multiple employees or more than one employee using HDL Data Loader. I have a blog, as you can see it on the screen, which you can refer the same information. For loading the images, we should have three files in place: DLOG folder, TAT file, finally we will have a ZIP file. Let's see step by step. First, we need to create a folder called DLOG files. The name should be exactly the same. If you are going to change the name, then the loader program may complete with error. For example, I kept two images inside the BLOG folder. One is mari.jpg and mari.jpg, as you can see it on the screen. Now the second step is to prepare the DAT file. The DAT file name should be worker.datfile for loading images for employee. The name should be exactly the same. If you are going to change, the loader program may complete with error. You can get the sample file from the blog mentioned below. In this DAT file, I just took two employees for uploading their images. One is employee number 10, another employee number will be 20. I kept two images in the BLOG folders, mari.jpg, mari.jpg, and for a display name, if you want to change, you can change, or if you want to keep the same display name as the BLOG file folder name, you can also maintain the same. But in my example, I'm going to show a different name than what is there in the BLOG folder. Third step, which is the final step, is to create a zip file. Compress both, which is BLOG file folder and worker.dat file, into a zip format. The zip file name can be changed as per our better understanding. Before loading the images, let's verify the employee profile images using following navigations. The navigations for verification will be My Client Group, Person Management. As you can see, the employee is not having images in his profile. Now it's time to upload the zip file. The navigation for uploading the zip file will be My Client Groups, Data Exchange. Once you click on Data Exchange, it will take you to the Data Loader page. From the Data Loader page, you can see a menu called Import and Load Data. Click on the Import and Load Data. Now the page will open as you are seeing on the screen. Now click on the import file, which you can see at the top corner. Once you click on import, provide the file zip file that you are saved in your local folder. Upload it. Once it has successfully loaded, the status will be changed to green. Now let's verify if the images have been loaded. As you can see, the images have been loaded for multiple employees. You can see the employee number 10 and 20 are having their profile pictures. Thank you for watching. Please provide your comments. See you in next video.